Well, most of the neighbors that live around here say they're pretty used to these visitors in their yards, but there's one thing that certainly seems to ruffle these turkeys' feathers.
They run after you. They actually attack you.
It seems these turkeys have something against the U.S. Postal Service. The only one who's ever targeted is delivering the mail.
When they surround you.
It got so bad for carrier Doug Cody one day, he called the postmaster as he stood trapped on someone's front porch.
Barb, this is Cody. I'm being attacked by turkeys. And I'm like, what kind of turkeys? And I'm thinking he's talking about, you know, some kids or people, or I didn't know what he was talking about. And he goes, no, real turkeys. I could hear him in the background. I could hear the turkeys.
She laughed so hard, I think she just dropped the phone.
There have been so many turkey encounters with carriers, it's become the running joke at the post office, complete with turkey feathers in Cody's inbox and a wanted poster in the break room.
We've had the carriers inside their mail trucks, and the carriers come up and they peck at them at the windows.
When we visited the area this afternoon, the toms stayed tucked away behind a house. But neighbors tell us it's true. The turkeys only go after those dressed all in blue.
Well, it's too funny that they know the mailman doesn't live here.
We can't figure it out because anybody else can walk pretty close to him and they'll just stay there and look at you. But even when he comes down in his truck, he'll back his truck around and they'll peck at the truck. It's just hysterical.
Cody now carries a piece of wood with him to shoo them away should he ever find himself in another turkey trap.
One kind of ran towards me and then the other two joined in and all three of them went on a dead run. So nothing in the handbook about this, you know, usually dogs, nothing about turkeys.
In Grand Haven, Carolyn, Wyllie, News Channel 3.